Hi, my name is Janelle Chandler and I'm the Assistant Manager of the Facility Management Department here at Terra. The title of my article this year is called How Does Your CAM Stack Up? The article looks at the various costs that make up the service charge for office buildings and shopping complexes. Some of these costs would include interior and exterior cleaning, things like utilities, land tax, building equipment, repairs and maintenance, pest control, and many more. At the end of the article, I offer some tips on how various costs can be controlled. If you're a landlord or a tenant in one of these properties, you can have a read and the information will be particularly advantageous for you, especially when it comes to your lease negotiations. Those of you who may be occupying your own building would also find the information useful, because at the end of the article, I gave you some tips on how you can actually reduce some of these costs. So head on over to our website, have a read. Oh, and don't forget, have a peek at the facility management page and look at all the services that we can offer you.